Two daredevils, playing a game of tennis 3,000 feet in the air over Los Angeles, 1925. A year later, Roy died in a tragic accident after being struck by a propeller after a photo shoot. She was only 25 years old.